I like how the way I bake it for tonight. It is looks so good, juicy, and not dry. Now, here is our salmon. Then put our sauce that we make a while ago. Now just add a slice of lemon and we're going to bake it 375 degrees for about 18 to 20 minutes. Finally, our baked salmon is done and ready to serve. It looks so good and perfect for mashed potato or whatever you wanna eat with this salmon. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. Have a good day or evening.